become a real superhero in the house. John Cena, you're so good that you almost made me cry.
That's great, because Sunday I'm going to make you tap.
John Cena, you say you're going to hold that title up this Sunday? Why don't you show me, show them, that you can hold that title up right now? But hey, why don't you use your other hand? The one with the sling, of course. Because I'm sure you can do it, right, Juanito?
Alberto, all you need to worry about is I'll be ready come Sunday.
Yeah. I know you'll be ready. Everybody knows you'll be ready. You'll be ready to be humiliated, embarrassed in front of your friends, your family, in front of mommy, in front of papi. John, a real champion takes advantage of every opportunity. And in this moment, I see a great opportunity in front of me.
Hold on, wait a second. Alberto, you're right. A real champion does take advantage of every opportunity.
Hey! Oh, John Cena, he's hurt it off, and here comes Cena, going after Del Rio.
Cena came out of that sling in a flash, and look at this!
Going to the AA, Alberto Del Rio wants nothing to do with the world champ. Cena's fired up. Listen to Nashville, and Del Rio Cena is in shock. Cena sucked in Alberto.
That was just a breach of
Well, he may have sucked him in, but I can assure you his arm is not 100% healed. That's for sure.
You, King.
But it won't stop Cena from defending the world title Sunday.
But sometimes I wonder if Cena's too tough for his own body.
John Cena described the champion as one full of resolve and determination. That is what John Cena is all about. The current world champion who defends against Alberto Del Rio Sunday in his hometown of Boston.
Well, your winner, he raised the title with both hands. He just did, Alberto.